among those who help me. Therefore, I shall see my desires on those who hate me. As long as you got a voice, as long as you got to say something about Jesus, it's all right, church. Amen. They may try to tie you down. They may try to cut you down. They may try to put you in jail. They may try to duct tape your mouth up. But my God says, glory to God, I'm there to bring you out of your storm. I'm there to, oh, glory to God, put you on fire. And glory to God, I'm going to use it in these last days, in these last hours, that I'm going to pour out my spirit upon all flesh, that my spirit is going to overflow the nations. Oh, glory to God, hallelujah. If you're not ready for it, but I come to tell you, you want to get ready, because God says, I'm going to pour out my spirit upon all flesh. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. share. I come to share. Oh, glory to God. If God's going to give it all to me, I want somebody to agree with me. I'm not going to take it all home by myself. I'm going to give some away. Oh, glory to God. Hallelujah. If God's going to give me an overflow, you want to get an overflow also tonight. Hallelujah. Johnny. Come on. Then. Come on. Come on, yes, you. Hallelujah. Yes. You guys ready? You all better make room for us back there. I feel a breakthrough coming my way. If I were you, I would run. If I were you, I'd double dare you to get your breakthrough. Oh, hallelujah. Because I feel the Holy Ghost in here. I'm going to break that. Huh? Oh, hallelujah.
There it goes.
God is able. Some of you are standing there like, what is going on? This is just how we have church. And lately, I've been hearing people say that we're too wild for them. Hallelujah. Oh, Jesus. God's love is able to reach so far to somebody that is in need of prayer. So, I just encourage you to keep on going. And I know that there's challenges out there that we're going to face. That doesn't mean you're going to give up. That means you're going to press on. And press on and press on and press on towards Jesus. Amen. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. Come on now. Praise God. Hallelujah. And tomorrow, Sean, listen to me, Sean. I'm not done here. I'm done preaching, but tomorrow, Lord.